don't understand. What are you talking about?
Well, you see, I'm implying that, like, you're a homosexual.
Well, why not just say, you're a homosexual?
Because that's not funny, is it?